Galactic Parallel, number 72. The Ark of Slavery sails the disquieting sea. Sailors are breathless yet never swayed from their duties, for they serve kings, governments, cultures, and thought. They use the stars to guide them, like the vessels of old. Forever watching, forever looking, for new treasures await at every X on the map. That's Galactic Parable number 72. The Ark of Slavery sails the disquieting sea. The sailors are breathless, yet never sway from their duties. For they serve kings, governments, cultures, and thought. They use the stars to guide them like vessels of old, forever watching. For new treasure awaits at every X on the map.
Haven't you heard how loud the sound has become lately? Sometimes the universe speaks. Haven't you heard how loud the sound